One of the projects I get really excited about every year, and the students are pretty into it now, is our original composition project. So it's kind of our final exam for the fall semester. So in December, students are tasked with creating an original piece of music, at least 1 minute in length. Some students compose solos, some do larger full percussion ensembles. We've had some pretty interesting things in the past. I see some alumni right now, and I'm just thinking, remembering their pieces, and I'm giggling a little bit. Okay, but anyway, all students perform their pieces during finals week, and their peers take down scores, and they vote for their favorite piece, and we tally the scores, and that person is selected as our champion. So this year, I'd like to introduce to you our amazing Bennett Rustio here on the stage. He was selected by his peers as the 2021 Original Composition Contest winner. So congratulations, Bennett. Now, a little bit about his piece. You're gonna think this is interesting. His composition is entitled Sandy, A Piece for My Cat. Okay, so Bennett's piece was inspired by the 2008 Cavaliers show called Samurai. In his piece, you'll hear references to Japanese taiko drumming and further inspiration from famous marimba's Keiko Abe and her piece, which is called Marimba Spiritual. Bennett says, I decided to name the composition after my cat Sandy because she is aggressive, just like my composition. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is his world premiere of Sandy, A Piece for My Cat. So please give a warm welcome to Bennett Rustio and his crew.